Hello everyone, Lucy Shadow here today with another episode of SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom. Let's just get right into this and hopefully find King Jellyfish Jelly. Oh, I forgot I only had one pair of underwear.
What just happened?
Hang on. Are you joking? Come on. Grab the spatula.
Oh boy.
When we get back, we can get to the city next. Alright, we're done in the cave. That was easy. Surely not now. There we go.
Ahoy there! Squidward tells me you're looking for the King Jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their poop decks. I hear that you can find him up top of Old Sport Mountain here. Go hook that beast, sailor!
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
And all their poor poop decks. Oh, tartar sauce. We need to be worried about this tartar. Meat. Mm-mm. Oh, great. It's a big bat meanie, as Patrick would say. AKA Mrs. Puff.
Mrs. Puff.
Hello, Patrick. I've got a job for you to do.
Oh, boy.
I found a golden spatula, but those robots out on the island stole it and threw it into the lake. If you can figure out how to get it back, you're welcome to it.
Sure enough, Mrs. Puff.
All right. All right, we're getting out of here. Gotta keep moving. Well, I ended up hurting, getting myself killed. There we go. They just popped out of existence. All right. Alright, there we go. These tartar guys make me have to focus a little bit. I shouldn't have stood that close.
Peace.
Okay, come on, pick him up. Pick him up. Oh my god. $2,000? Yeah. Alright, we need to get these because we're very low on health. Dang, watermelon. All right, just gotta keep moving. This way we can get back to the checkpoint quicker. It moved us down here for a checkpoint, really? Come on. Gotta focus on jumps. And jump. And jump. And I'm really bad at jumping. Stop. It doesn't have to have the lightning effect every 5 seconds. Okay. How is he hitting me from that far away? This is kind of starting to get annoying, to be honest. It's like, I would really like to make progress, to be honest. Not be focused because, not be stuck because of tartar sauce. Off my mountain. There. Now time to keep moving. Hopefully there's less tartar sauce now. That ice block was completely useless, or at least to us. Tilt it down a bit more. Alright, so SpongeBob. We need SpongeBob now. We got a wall jump. This is so weird. We have a spatula. We got most of the spatula. We had the drain lake. So we have two unknown tasks to get two more of these things. Alright, let's keep going on.
Hello, buddy! Gosh, everyone is trying to help out today!
Step quietly there. That king jellyfish is just up at the top of this path. Good luck! You'll need it.
Thanks, Bubble Buddy.
Why are my shoes not annoying the thing?
I knew the king jellyfish was big, but who knew he had such a beautiful voice?
Oh, he saw us. We hit him. Oh, purple babies. Oh no, purple jelly babies. Alright, now I can return to Squidward. But first, there's a box over here. Alright, now we need to go deliver this to Squidward real quick. We're sliding on our tongue. I didn't realize that. I forgot all about that reference. Oh, we landed off the thing. I'm very bad at driving. That's why Simpsons is on hiatus, because I'm bad at driving. You get very angry at driving. Yeah. Larry the Lobster.
See, no problem. You could do anything you set your mind and your muscle to.
Okay. Oh, sorry about that. My desk is a bit not that good.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that feels so much better.
Anything for my best friend Squidward. Can I rub some on?
What if I just gave you this?
Alright. Well, I'd like to thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom. Next time we're heading into the city, as now we have over 5 of the spatulas. When we go, we'll be getting another one, I believe, or if we give Mr. Crab 3,000 of our shiny objects, which we're going to do, to give us 10, because at 15 we get to head somewhere else. I can't remember where, but we'll be going there. But yeah, so I'll catch you next time. See ya.